just confirm that this is recording. Okay, it is. It's just better to check before you get 90 minutes into something. Okay, so I'm just gonna make something in lmms. So I have 1.1.0. As far as I know, that's the latest. So what I do is get rid of all this garbage that you don't need. Only thing you need is that. Then Vestige is the VST host. I've downloaded a bunch of them. So synth one is what I use. I've got a bunch of VST effects plugins as well, but I don't need those yet. Let's just save the file, since it has a way of crashing. You can tell that this is a ringing endorsement for this program. So let's just get something. Yeah, so we've got a bit of sound there, which is nice. Do 16th, but I think I prefer it. It's just a lot easier not having to use 16th. No, but I mean, this is what I'm going for. So yeah, it's probably best that I do 16th. So that's what, 290, so we want 145. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that's a decent two-bar pattern. I can repeat that a bunch. We'll just loop it a bit. You
Thank you.
so dead. Well, okay. I don't suppose it'll recover anything since I haven't saved in 15 minutes. Yeah, we've got this, which was what we started with. So. That's about an average session, I'd say. Except usually I save, but I mean, yeah, whatever. Yeah, fuck you, man. Alright.
Thank you.